And the U.S. national debt has exceeded the limit set by Congress last year. The total public debt reached $31.41 trillion last year. The debt limits the total amount of money the United States government is authorized to borrow to meet its existing legal obligations, and those include Social Security, Medicare benefits, military salaries, interest of the nation debt, tax refunds, and other payments.